Microsoft provides a range of options to add a border to your text or paragraphs in your Word document. This comes handy when you want to highlight some text and/or paragraphs in a document. Here, in this lesson, let us understand the standard options that are available for adding a border to your text or paragraph. Use this channel to upskill your expertise in Microsoft Excel, Word or PowerPoint. Do subscribe if not done already. You can add or remove a text or paragraph border by clicking on Page Borders under the Page Background menu on the Design tab. You may also use the Windows keyboard shortcut Alt-O-B. On the resulting Borders and Shading pop-up dialog box, select the Borders tab and you will see several settings under the tab. You will see a couple of border options under Setting, with the default being None. The other options are Box, Shadow, 3D and Custom. Except Custom, the rest of the options are standard ones. You can create your own custom border by clicking on Custom and then configuring the various elements on the dialog box. You can customize the text or paragraph border to suit your requirement by changing the settings under Style, Color and Width. You can decide if you want to apply the border around the text or the paragraph by selecting the appropriate option under the Apply to drop-down box. Supposing that you want to add a border to a paragraph in the document, the first thing you need to do is select the paragraph option under Apply to. Now, select the border option under the setting. For example, let us select box. Now click OK. You will see that a border has been applied to the paragraph selected. You may ask why we cannot use the text box option, which can also satisfy the border requirement. Unlike a text box, wherein you need to align that properly in line with the other text in the document, inserting a paragraph border is simple and easy. Also, when a paragraph overflows to another page, the paragraph border also overflows automatically, unlike the text box, that you may need to manually adjust or insert a new text box in such a case. Use the preview option to the right of the dialog box to understand how the paragraph border will look like with one or more changed settings. Use the options under Style to change the line formatting from the standard simple line to the dotted lines to the multiple lines. Use the color to change from the default one, that is black. Select any of the color that you want. And you can adjust to the width of the border by selecting the appropriate thickness under Width. You can click on the elements of the diagram under Preview Pane and change the border the way you want. If you do not want the border all around the paragraph, either you can click on the top or bottom or to the right or to the left. To bring back the border, you can toggle on any of these four icons here, like this or like this. If you click OK now, the changed border will be applied to the paragraph. You can also control the space around the paragraph border from the text by clicking on the Options button. Here, you can adjust the space at the top, bottom, right, and left. And you can preview that on the preview below while you are doing the adjustments. Click OK here. Again click OK and the changed settings will be applied to the paragraph border of the paragraph selected. With this, let us discuss how to add a border to a specific text in the document. Instead of adding a border to a paragraph, you can also add a border to a specific text, a word or sentence, for example. For this, first select the text that you want to cover with a border, and then from the page borders, under borders tab, select text option under apply to, then select the appropriate border style, and then click OK. You can follow the steps that we have already discussed for customizing the text border. With this, let us also discuss how to remove a border once that is applied to your text or paragraph. Select the paragraph or text from which you want to remove the border. Click on Page Borders, select the Borders tab and select None for the setting and then click OK. This will remove the border from the selected text or paragraph. To remove all the paragraph or text borders, instead of selecting a specific text or paragraph, select the entire document and repeat the process.